Heyo, my Planet Coaster friends, Johnny5 Alive here, and welcome back to another episode of Coaster Spotlight. And in today's video, we're going to be looking at Crazy Mine, created by Eric Snoopy. So stay tuned and let's check it out. Alright, this was sent in by one of our Discord master builders, Eric Snoopy, and here he says, "Hi Johnny, and thanks for checking this out. It's been a long time since I posted anything, but the new Adventure and Studios pack made me want to try and tinker a bit, so I came up with this swinging mine coaster. I hope you like it. This Gold Fever coaster will take you through Crazy Mine Country in search of the shiny metal, but to find it, you might have to ride a bit on the rough side, take some risks, and be adventurous. Also, I'm trying to build up a mine country mini land, so I might post a few more related items later. So thanks so much, Johnny, for your great videos, and I look forward to your feedback. Cheers, Eric Snoopy." All right, everybody, here's a closer look at Crazy Mine. I gotta pause this, it's so loud. I've been messing with the volume settings. I just moved my computer not too long ago into a new room, reset everything up. Seems like sound settings and things need some adjustments, got some new headphones and all that stuff. So hopefully it's not too loud, but yeah, we'll figure it out as we go. I'll tune it throughout the videos. I love the character and charm that Eric Snoopy puts on all of his designs, buildings, and of course, characters. So much fun. I featured his, what was it? Bear Country Splash Mountain not too long ago. That was a ton of fun. And yeah, Eric Snoopy always delivers with very fun, inspiring creations. So there's a look at it all. Here's a quick checkout of the queue. Welcome, stay seated at all times. Hold on tight and go for gold. And if we give it a little fast forward here, you can see the whole queue and sign is like interactive. I love that. An animated entrance. It's not, I don't think I've ever seen that, to be honest. Just signs and things moving around. It just makes it so much more appealing to look at and gets you pumped for the ride. We got tiny buckets, 1x2. That's great. A little personal experience here. So here's a look at the stats, everyone. 4.88 excitement, 3.92 fear, and a 0.96 nausea. There's a look at the rest of the results. And big barn for music. Let's jump on this. Wow. Let's talk about it for a sec before we check out some other perspectives. That was quite a fun Ride. Oh my. I love the profit first over top of safety first. That is so great. So tons of misdirects and triggered events throughout the whole experience, and they actually kind of got me. As we're coming down, one of the first spots I saw on my car, I was like, oh, we're going to smash into that right there. And you did a good job of kind of like leading the track straight into it. So it didn't feel like there would be a misdirect, but you've covered up the track. So you can't tell it's going to go left. So you kind of tricked me there. I was like, oh, what's going on here? We're going to smash into that. I thought maybe there was an animation where this thing blows up and then we go. But yeah, got me there. So because of all the misdirects, it's a little bit jarring at times, but that's kind of to be expected. So I don't think there's any way to smoothen that or improve upon it. It is what it is. So I can't really give any honest feedback there. I thought it was pretty great. And here I'll be like, oh, these guys are going to go flying off as we smash through them. Nope, got me again. Another misdirect. So the misdirects were actually really good. I loved coming through the water here. That was a ton of fun. Some saws and booby traps up here. And just the whole thing was just jam-packed. Front to back, and I quite enjoyed it. Here we actually, when I actually thought we were going to go this way for once, you misdirected us into the guy and knocked him into the hay bales. So you had me going left and right thinking that something's going to happen when it wasn't. Yeah, so much fun. Very interesting overall. You threw me for a surprise. I didn't expect it to be this much of a crazy mine. I think I've ridden coasters in the past with similar names, Crazy Coaster, Crazy Mine. I think I've actually featured a coaster called Crazy Mine in the past, but this is definitely the craziest of them all. You got the little character here, the little sign. It has that cartoony vibe that Eric Snoopy has sort of like, it's his staple, it's his go-to. He always puts characteristics into things. And what I like most about this creation compared to the other ones that I've seen from you, this is definitely my favorite of them all. And that's because not only did you get the crazy vibe with the aesthetics and just the terrain and the rocks, like you really nailed it there visually, but the coaster experience was even crazier. You had animated effects. The coaster was going up and down and turning hard left, hard right. And you did all that without basically ruining the stats. It comes out being rideable at the end of the day. The guests are enjoying it. They're queuing up like crazy. So it's a very successful ride that simulates the same look and feel of your aesthetics. So I think the coaster complements your design very well. So hats off to you. I think this is phenomenal. Let's give it a ride in cinematic so we can hopefully maybe see some of those misdirects from a different angle, and then we'll check it out at night, and then we'll call it there. All right, cinematic didn't work as well as I hoped, but let's see the nighttime lighting on this guy. And I think we'll do something like a backseat. All right. Boom. Beautiful nighttime experience as well. Love the lighting overall. You had a couple lanterns going on and off. Love the little flame on the explosive barrels going through. Looks great at night. Overall, a very, very strong creation from Eric Snoopy yet again. I'll have a couple of his other creations pop up at the end of this video so you guys can go binge watch some more Eric Snoopy creations, as he is an absolutely phenomenal creator. And having said that, go check out the links down in the description below. Go give him a rating, check out some of his other creations on his workshop, and be sure to drop him a follow. Boom, there you guys go. That's going to do it for this episode of Coaster Spotlight. If you enjoyed, please be sure to smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe for more daily Planet Coaster videos. And if you'd like to support the show, you could do so by becoming a patron. All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.